private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler.
Oh, of course.
Come back later.
How very kind of you, dear Mr. Clarksby. I hope to see you soon.
How's everything coming along, Elaine?
Very well, Mr. Fermi.
That's a token for a vault in the Milton Fitzpatrick London Bank. You need a pair, and you gain access no questions asked. I bet that's where Madame Carlyle keeps a copy of the Edwards file. Good job, 47. You now have both tokens needed for us to get the file on Arthur Edwards from the London Vault. Time to take care of Alexa Carlyle.
The arrangements for the stage funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
Stay put, people. Let the professionals take over.
Okay, now, go do your job.
You heard it. Check it out.
Right. Yeah, all right.
Hey.
I am ready to show Madame Carlyle the funeral arrangements.
You got rid of the birds?
Yes.
Perfect. I'll let her know. Mr. Parsons is ready to see Madame Carlyle.
Mr. Parsons, I don't like to be kept waiting. I trust we can be efficient now I'm here. What's that picture of me doing here? What an awful idea. I want it removed before the ceremony tomorrow. I must say I don't care much for the choice of flowers either. I need a moment to consider what I want. What's that podium? I find that having family members do the eulogy is more often than not a toe-cringing affair. I've never understood the need to publicly display grief. A person died. Most natural thing in the world. No need to make an emotional spectacle of it. I hope you haven't planned for one of those. And the gravestone, granite, solid, no fuss. I like it. Well done, Mr. Parsons, I approve. So, to sum up, I expect you to remove my picture from the memorial. That was an absolutely horrendous idea. Very unfit for these historical surroundings. This is my ancestral.
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Nothing here. Returning to post.
Security detail at a staged funeral event tomorrow.